Please ring the elevators at the Hampton and Suites in Seal Beach, California for shuttle 338 elevators. This one's coming. Making some strange noises. This one has front and rear though, so it's more of a service. I don't think this one has front and rear though. Alright, let's go to one. This was installed in 2010. Film extended stay elevators next. Watch the numbers. 2,500 pounds. Permit expired on June 25th, 2019, unfortunately. There's a cab view. Pretty basic but nice elevators. The other one was running better, but it's a service, so I don't really want to write it. You're in one. Go to four and end up there. Not that bad though. Which button go out? It's a little creaking from the lighting, but not that bad. Very nice. Very, very nice actually. Creaking is not a big deal. That's okay. So I'm gonna ring the bell. There's a vending machine. And hallways and basic Hampton and stuff, which includes. And there it is. Pretty nice elevator.